Following the end of Title 42, Governor Kim Reynolds authorized the deployment of about 100 Iowa National Guard troops to the southern border, along with 30 Department of Public Safety officials. The decision is in support of Operation Lone Star, which aimed to secure the border. The Biden administration ended Title 42 recently. For the past few years, it allowed U.S. officials to turn migrants away on the grounds of preventing the spread of COVID-19.